There is hardly a problem in the state of Michigan that couldn't be solved if the corporations paid their fair share of taxes.